was born. Yes, I can run, but I can't hide. Won't be like that until I'm gone. And drama always seems to find me, find me, find me. The drama just goes on and on. Drama be just part of my life. It's been like that since I was born. Yes, I can run, but I can't hide. Won't be like that until I'm gone. Drama always seems to find me, find me, find me.
Another crappy day in Titusville.
Forget the other side of town, we should have just moved out.
I would, but I don't wanna completely leave on my friends.
Just bring them along with you. We'll be having parties every day.
You really wanna have another party after everything we've been through?
We'll just be more careful next time.
You're ridiculous, Caillou.
I know, and you love it.
You're damn right too. But I'm seriously bored as hell, where are we gonna go?
I don't know, maybe the mall.
Man, that place is usually a ghost town. But I heard they're having a good sale, whatever, let's check it out.
Oh my god, Rosie. Rosie, I haven't seen you in a long ass time, how was New York?
Well, that was a lie.
What? Caillou lies, not my dear Rosie.
I wouldn't lie to you, Boris, you know that. That creep planted a note in my room saying I moved there.
That weird smelly bald dude who blew all his money on your premium Snapchat.
Hell yeah, I was put on a boat and I was forced to marry that dude, it was hell. That fat sloppy bastard doesn't know the meaning of the word cleanup.
Guess you can say the same for Caillou.
Alright dad, that was a good one.
Yeah, but I'm just glad you're back here safe.
Me too, Rosie, we really missed you over here. Aw, Mom, I missed you too.
By the way, how do you feel about being in a polygamist household?
Hell no, are you crazy? That's exactly what I thought.
Oh come on.
Man, how the hell are we gonna afford some new phones?
We could cut into the insurance money.
Wow, Caillou, you must be crazy or something.
Crazy and proud of it.
Boy please, I'm crazier than you.
Well, prove it, I dare you to streak through the food court right now.
Hell no, you're just trying to see me naked.
I mean, it's a dare though.
How about you go first? Then I'll do it.
Fine. Ha, I damn sure proved her wrong.
Fuck it, you're blinding me.
Are you insulting my body?
Yeah, but it's not your lack of clothes, it's your lack of hair. You look too damn young to have a shiner like that. I could almost see my reflection on it.
Well, unless you're gonna help me fix it, shut up.
Actually, I do. I used to be bald like you. My wife used to call me Baldy Boo.
My girlfriend calls me that too.
But all that changed when I got Pom Pom's hair cream.
That's a terrible name. But what does it do?
It reaches deep into your scalp to regenerate the hair follicles, and it grows your hair back in no time.
Whoa, that sounds cool. Can I try some?
Absolutely. Just give me 200 up front and it's all yours.
150.
200.
200.
150. Oh crap.
Ha, got you.
Wow, thanks for the coffee, Boris.
It was nothing. Caillou left his Starbucks coupons in his old room, so I've been taking full advantage of it.
Wow, you're such a scumbag.
Thanks, I learned it from you.
So what did you want to talk about?
Well, I wanna marry you.
What?
Yep, along with Sid and Doris. I figured it would be the best way to solve all the fighting and junk.
Do we need to take you to the asylum or something?
No, I thought it would be a great idea. We all can be together equally, and I'll help support it.
I hate sharing, and honestly, I just wanna kick the crap out of that green-haired bitch for stealing my honey.
She was mine first. But see, polygamy can solve all of this. I'll even work out a schedule where we spent equal amounts of time with Doris and each other.
Sounds like a lot. Why do all that when a simple ass kicking can solve the problem?
Look, I'll pay you to get married to us.
Dude, I'm rich. You can't buy a decision out of me like that.
But Mary, come on.
This conversation is over. You can have the rest of my coffee. I'm out.
I don't want to marry her stubborn ass anyway.
Where the hell is Caillou? I bet he chickened out of his there.
What's up, honey bear?
Who the hell are you and what have you done with my baldy boo?
It's me, Dora. I just got hair now.
No freaking way. That must be a wig or something.
Nope. It's homegrown from my own scalp.
How the hell? You've been bald since I've known you.
I used some pom-pom cream on my hair, and boom, it grew back.
This all sounds so crazy, I can barely believe it.
So you like it or what?
You look like a douche.
Aw, man.
But a cute douche, come here.
So, Sid, what's up?
The sound and productivity of all forms of life working together.
I guess I can understand that. But I have a question.
Ask away, dude.
So, you wanna get married?
It depends. What are the terms?
Well, it's a polygamous marriage, so I'll be married to you and Doris. But I super pinky promise to take care of all of you.
Well, I don't really like that marry chick. But I think if we learn to work together in a marriage, it would ease tensions.
Exactly. That's what I've been trying to get Mary and Doris to understand.
I love Doris, but her and Mary aren't enlightened enough yet. This is definitely gonna help us out a lot.
Exactly. That's what I've been trying to tell them.
But don't worry, I'm good with my words. I can convince them quicker than you can say fried turkey.
Fried turkey?
Dude, you know what I meant.
Hey Cody, what's up?
Whoa, you have, I'm speechless. How?
Well, I used pom-pom hair grease, and it came back strong.
Can I borrow some? I want hair all the way down to my knees.
Sorry, but it's for me and me only. And besides, you're not getting hair down to your knees. Keep the afro.
Oh man.
I can't wait to show my family my hair. They are gonna freak out.
Especially Boris, he would be all like, Caillou, how dare you grow hair? That's it, you were grounded for a bullcrap number of years.
Wow, you nailed it. My mom would probably wash her eyes or something, and Rosie probably wouldn't even know it's me.
And what about Zunga?
He would probably think there's a possum on my head or something and try to cook it.
You're right, Caillou, that dude will cook anything.
Even his own fingernails.
Well, it looks like we're here.
I can't wait to see the look on their faces.
Caillou, what are you doing back home? And is that hair on your head?
Duh, are you dumb?
How did you even grow hair?
I put some pom-pom hair cream on my scalp, and it just grew like that.
What kind of name is that?
That's what I thought.
But it's good to see you with some hair for once instead of that bald egghead.
Yeah, your time's coming soon, old man. Hey mom, how are you doing?
Are you in costume or something? What's that on your head?
I finally have hair, mom. All it took was a little cream.
You look like a total tool with that hair. Plus man buns are so 2016. Get with the times, old man.
I would tell you to shut up, but I'm still glad that you're back.
This must be some supernatural crap or something. I can't believe this is real. That must be a wig or something.
Nope. I rubbed some pom-pom hair cream on my head, and it grew back just like that.
I must be tripping balls right now. Let me sit in the kitchen and think.
Holy hair, Caillou. Yep, I finally got some. When you're done with that wig, can you let me fry it for a sandwich? It's not a wig, I used some cream on my head, and it started growing back like that.
Whoa,
I have never heard of anything like that. Save me some when I get old, dude. No problem, Zunga. Whoa, Caillou, you look really different. It's the hair, isn't it? Yeah, you look freaking awesome with it.
Well, Caillou, just when I thought you couldn't get any sexier, you prove me wrong. That hair makes you so hot.
Go away, Gwen. I don't care. Besides, you already have me. Now stop flirting.
But you don't have sexy hair, though.
I don't need no damn hair. Whoa, look at men with hair. It's all mine, too. No wig.
Whoa. It's about time your bald ass got some hair.
You didn't have to say it like that.
You should get yours done like mine. Then we can be real true rock stars.
Ha, I'll think about your offer.
Wow, Caillou, I gotta say, I always thought you were funny looking, but with that hair, you actually look nice.
Well, screw you. But thanks.
I gotta say, Caillou, I don't know how the hell you got hair, but it looks damn good on you.
Wow, thanks.
So, what can I get you today?
Let me start by saying, first off, I wanna buy drinks for everybody.
You go, Caillou.
Damn, I'm tired of that smug Caillou. He magically grew some hair, and now he's getting all the attention.
I'm tired of it too, walking around with that short-ass bun acting like he's the man. What should we do about it, babe?
I got a plan after we leave the bar. Scissors.
Check.
Razor.
Check.
Fruit snacks for when I get bored and hungry.
Check.
Good, I can pick the lock with this clothes hanger, and we're gonna do this as quick as possible.
Yes, alright. Kiss for good luck.
Sure.
Everything feels so much better with Rosie here, safe and sound.
You got that right. This is gonna be one of the best nights we had in a while. How about we celebrate together?
You're not still on that polygamy crap, are you?
Well, yes. But I got a reason.
It better be a damn good reason for it.
Look, I figured if we all got married, it would stop all this fighting, and you'd have the right to see me, marry, or sit however many times you like without getting offended, since we'll all know about it.
Actually, I could kinda see that working. But I'm still not 100% sold. Are you gonna try to flirt with all of us?
Well, just a little. But you'll always be my number one.
How romantic. Caillou, what's wrong?
My hair, all of my beautiful hair is gone.
Just put some more of that pom-pom crap on it.
I'm out of it. I'm gonna get some more from that old dude at the mall.
Alright, fine. But I don't think it's worth it.
Whoa, Caillou, what happened to all that hair? It's gone. I feel like somebody must have shaved it or something. Either way, I'm pissed off. Well, what are you gonna do about it? I'm going to the mall to get more from that old dude. Can you take me with you? I wanna try it out. Gwen said it would help me look even better. No problem, man.
Whoa, you're the naked dude from yesterday.
Don't remind me of it.
So did the cream not work or what?
It did, but someone cut my hair while I was asleep. I need some more of it.
I wish I could help, but I only have half a can left. I restock next week though.
Damn. I guess you can have it, Arthur. Nah, I'd rather let you have it. I can get my fill next week. You sure? Yeah, it's no problem, man. Thanks. If I can pay you back any way I can, just let me know. I don't need anything. Just don't try to rob any of my diners again. Are we still on that? Please tell me this hair cream worked.
Only on the sides. You look like George Jefferson. Moving on up, moving on up.
Crap.
But there is some nasty rashes on the top of your scalp. You might want to get that checked out.
Whoa, Ayana, you're a doctor now.
Hell yes, I know I committed some serious crimes, but I always know how to get my way out. Please, please, please let me out of here.
Fine, just so you can stop whining.
But can you tell me what's wrong with my head?
You used that pom-pom hair cream, didn't you?
Yep.
That stuff has been illegal since 2015. If you use more than one can, it forms bugs on your scalp.
Holy crap, I used 1.5.
That was already dangerous. But we were able to kill them before it got too out of control.
Thank God. Why is the good stuff always dangerous?
It's the golden rule. Everything good in life is either illegal, expensive, or impractical.
Thanks for the advice. But how am I gonna get my hair back?
Well, I can't give you as much hair as you had with that struggle bun.
Hey.
But with a few hair fibers, we can work some magic.
Alright, and I have a bald friend, can you work on him too?
Fine, but you're gonna have to pay me double.
That's fine with me.
When were you gonna tell me that your man got hair?
Never. It was cool to see what he looked like with hair for a minute, but I prefer that shiny bald head of his.
Me too, it made him look hot.
What was that?
My bad, it made him look nice.
I just hope he comes back to his senses.
What's up, party people? How's everybody doing?
Please tell me this is a prank.
Hey Dad, sorry for using the rest of your hair cream, but I was just curious.